Thanks so much again for meeting me outside of class. I always appreciate your perspective. So I'll see you next class?
Wait, before you go, I think you have something in your hair.
Where? I didn't know you were a magician, Tom.
Barely. It's a little trick my dad taught me.
That's beautiful.
You're beautiful.
Hey, chill.
Yeah, you're right. We shouldn't. I'm sorry.
Tom, please. I think I should go home.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry.